लेसन नंबर सिक्स नाउ वी स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर डिफिकल्ट वर्ड एंड वर्ड भी नहीं हमने प्रीवियस लेक्चर में कंप्लीट कर लिया था सो हम आप करेंगे इसके क्वेश्चन आंसर नाउ स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन व्हाई डू वी नीड टू वियर क्लॉथ्स व्हाई डू वी नीड टू वियर क्लॉथ्स आंसर इज We need to wear clothes because to cover our body. Answer is we need to wear clothes because to cover our body. Next one, second question. What are the two types of fiber? Answer is two types of fiber. First one, natural fiber and second one artificial fiber. We have natural fiber three types: cotton fiber, wool fiber, silk fiber. We have three natural fiber: cotton, wool, and silk. And artificial fiber: nylon, rayon. These are artificial fiber or man-made fiber. So, dear children, we have two type fiber: natural fiber. Artificial fiber. Next question, question number third. What kind of clothes do we prefer to wear in summer? Dear children, we wear in summer already cotton clothes because they keep us cool and absorb sweat easily. Dear children, what kind of clothes do we prefer to wear in summer? We prefer to wear light colored cotton clothes in summer because they keep us cool, they absorb sweat easily, so we prefer cotton clothes. Then fourth question number four, how can we prevent our clothes from getting wet in the rain? Our clothes from getting wet in the rain. We can prevent our clothes from getting wet in rains by using an umbrella or wearing a raincoat. Dear children, we are already used in rainy season raincoat, umbrella, gumboots. These things used in rainy season because of getting wet rains. Now these things are waterproof things. Umbrella, raincoat, gumboots. These things are waterproof things made by plastic. Now repeat these questions. Question number one. Why do we need to wear clothes? We need to wear clothes because to cover our body. पूरे शरीर को ढकने लिए अपन कपड़े की जरूरत होती है We need to wear clothes because to cover our body. Next question. What are the two types of fiber? We have two types of fiber. First of all, natural fiber and second, artificial fiber. We have natural fiber three types of cotton, wool, silk. And we have artificial fiber, rayon, nylon. These things are artificial fiber. So we have two type fiber, first of all natural fiber and second artificial fiber or man-made fiber. So third question, what kind of clothes do we prefer to wear in summer? We prefer to wear light colored cotton clothes. We wear cotton clothes because they keep us cool, they absorb sweat easily. Cotton clothes, they keep us cool. Next question, question number four, how can we prevent our clothes from getting wet in the rain? Dear children, we are already used in rainy season three things, umbrella, raincoat, gumboots. So we can prevent from our clothes from getting wet in rains by using an umbrella or wearing a raincoat. ताकि जो हमारे क्रॉस हैं जो वो बिट ना हो सके इसलिए हम लोग रेनकोट वियर करते हैं। थ्री थिंग्स ऑलरेडी थ्री थिंग्स यूज करते हैं हम लोग, अम्ब्रेला, रेनकोट, गम्बूट्स। अम्ब्रेला, रेनकोट,